I think we feel for him a little bit because I think that he's, you know, he's reached a certain age. He's, you know, late 40s, and it hasn't really happened for him. You know, and again, I think it's one of those things. I think it's a resonance that people, a lot of people in America have right now, which is just getting serious for a moment, which is the American dream seems to be a bit stuck, I think, in a lot of people's lives. And I think a lot of people feel they work long hours for less money, and they've been told that if they work hard, they pull themselves up by the bootstraps, they'll win in the end, that, you know, that success will come. And I think a lot of people get to the age of 48, 49, and they go, when is it going to happen? Because, you know, I'm running out of time. I've only got a few more years. And it's not happening. And that's a big thing for him, because it hasn't really happened. So when this opportunity comes along that truly presents to them, it's a chance, a big chance, to bump themselves out of the rut that they find themselves in.
Explorer Mom wants to know, what do we have to do to get more than 6 episodes of Happen, Leonard?
Just tell all your friends and my mother and his mother to watch. I don't know. It's a mystery to me. Seriously, why things get done, but maybe next time we'll get 10. If people watch in sufficient numbers, I guess it's the brutal fact of the market.
Never underestimate social media. Hashtag Happen Leonard.
Yeah.
Talk about it. Tweet about it. You know what I mean?
Tweet about it. Watch it.
Watch it. Tell your friends. Get the word out.
Well, you'll have to come back and do this again.
Torture, no.
Please, not with somebody like Christina, but don't be dying. I mean, that's
good. Calm down.
There's also such great dialogue that I think, you know, lends itself to being tweeted and made into GIFs and things like that for the show. Yeah. You mentioned social media. Do you each have a favorite line from the show? And we've already, you know, we can use whatever language you want, so.
Again, they speak so beautifully. The dialogue is fantastic. I mean, I like that one about, he's so hungry? He's so hungry he could eat the balls of a low-flying duck. Who says that? I think I say that at some point.
I think my favorite line is, a hard dick knows no consequence.
No, a hard dick knows no conscience.
Conscience, there you go. Consequence.
I sent her that line today.
A hard dick knows no consequence. And ain't that the truth?
Ain't it though?
Ain't it?
Well, you guys feel like giving the wheel of Periscope a little spin?
Yeah, we've been given this lovely thing here to play with, but these ladies have spent hours making hours.
Actually,
literally
just
minutes. Are you ready?
Okay.
Make some noise.
I think that's really cool.
What's that? What is that?
Crush.
Okay, first celebrity crushes.
Wow. Oh, boy.
Will it be honest?
All of Charlie's Angels. Lindsay Wagner, from The Bionic Woman, the girl from The Partridge Family. Do you want me to stop now? I mean, I keep going. I had a problem with those crushes when I was a boy, but that's, I think, Farrah Fawcett.
More where they invite now.
You know?
Did you have the poster in their swimsuit?
Oh, yeah, for sure. I had a poster of Blondie on my Debbie Harry on my bedroom wall when I was about 15, and it was taken from below, and she was wearing a very short skirt. And I felt if I got my face close enough to the wall, I could see up her skirt. Obviously, I couldn't, but that's what I imagined when I was 15.
Beat that!
Well, my first celebrity crush, honestly, I think it was Michael Jackson.
There you go.
I mean, keep it 100, you know. And then next, I believe, Pam Grier.
Pam Grier. Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
Why wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Oh, Jackie,
man.
Wow, man.
Jackie Brown, one of that free sugar.
Oh, man. You got me, baby.
I was gonna say one of our viewers is saying one of her celebrity crushes is in the room right now.
Oh, Michael.
You're the lady killer, literally.
Oh, I wish.
Literally, Joe.
Well, I think this has been so much fun. Thank you guys again for coming in. Happen, Leonard premieres
March 2nd, 10 p.m. Sundance Channel.
Watch it.
It's fun. It will be.
All right.